So this is Bobby Lashley defending the United States title against AJ Styles. AJ's got Lashley up. Well, he did. One, two, Lashley kicks out.
From the United States champion. This crowd in DC loving every second of a chance of AJ Styles and Bobby Lashley. You called it, Corey, a divided crowd. United States champion.
I don't know if you guys would agree, but I think AJ should cut his hair, like, to the length of when he made his debut. It should be that length again. Lashley with a running power slam. One, two, Styles kicks out.
Almost defended. Left shoulder up just in time. This should surprise Bobby Lashley, understanding how resilient a competitor AJ Styles is, how much pain Styles can absorb. This match for the United States title rages on. Setting up AJ Styles.
Lashley going for a superplex.
Maybe that's what it's going to take. You got to up the ante, raise the stakes if you're Bobby Lashley.
Styles. Oh, AJ comes in. And he's got Lashley up. Nice. One, two, kick out.
This matchup may have just made all the difference. Styles able to execute the rack bomb, but without the usual power, without the force, without his lower body to drive Bobby Lashley down, which could have ended this thing.
Now, if this is not the main event, I wonder what is. I wonder what the main event tonight's going to be.
AJ, thinking about the Styles clash. Lashley with another
claw. Back body drop by Lashley. I think he may be setting up for the hair loss. Oh no, he's not. Oh. One, two, oh, kick out. Lashley got AJ on his shoulders.
We have seen this movie before.
He's going to send him into the ring first.
Oh. Call it. AJ ain't getting up. Lashley signaling for one more.
He's going for another one.
But not of necessity, no doubt.
Oh no, he's not. He's sending him back in the ring.
Mercifully taking this back into the ring. Bobby Lashley.
Lashley sending for a spear. AJ counters.
Styles stopped the champion for the moment.
Oh, calf crusher. Calf crusher.
In the middle of the ring. Can AJ get the tap and win by submission?
Calf crusher by AJ. If he wins, he becomes a four-time United States champion. Counters into a headlock. Now, one, two, kick out.
Great counter. Styles hitting Lashley's shoulders down, forcing Bobby to relinquish the hurt lock. Otherwise, this might be over.
How about the resourcefulness, though, of Bobby Lashley being able to deliver that hurt lock while grounded?
Yeah, but that calf crusher is so hard on the leg.
AJ sent up a phenomenal forearm. I feel like he's going to count it into a spear. Oh no. Oh, there's a spear. 1, 2, 3. Bobby Lashley retains the United States title. That was a good match. That was a good match. AJ put up a great fight against Lashley.